So our company is called BBA, which is a joint venture of BMW Group and Brilliance China Automotive. We started our production in the year 2003 with the 3 Series and the 5 Series. In 2012, we opened a second plant, which is Plant Tichy, and we started the production in Tichy with the BMW X1. In beginning of 2016, we opened a third plant, which is an engine plant, our NEP, new engine plant, where we started series productions of new engines. In 2016, we also launched the 2 Series Active Tourer, and in 2017, we launched another model, which is the all-new 1 Series sedan. I think important to know, in terms of overall volume, in the year 2015, at the beginning, we had the roll-off of the 1 millionth car within our joint venture, so quite some significant volume, which we've already produced. We have overall more than 60,000 associates in our joint venture, BBA. Most of them are located in Shenyang, where we've got our 2 vehicle plants and 1 engine plant. Currently, we produce in our 2 vehicle plants 5 models, 4 in Tichy, 1 in Dadong. In Tichy, we produce the BMW 3 Series, the X1, the 2 Series Active Tourer, and the 1 Series Sedan. And in Dadong, we produce 1 model, which is the new 5 Series with the long wheelbase. Overall, in our 2 vehicle plants, Tichy and Dadong, we have a combined capacity of 450,000 cars a year. I would describe Tichy as a flexible, sustainable and intelligent plant. Flexible means we are capable of producing here a lot of models. Currently, we've got 4 models with a lot of variants. We've got rear-wheel drive cars, front-wheel drive cars, plug-in hybrid cars, and we are prepared even to produce more models here in Tichy. We're also sustainable plants. I think we are one of the most sustainable plants in the whole BMW production network. We've got a lot of measures here implemented around natural ventilation, about energy reduction and all these sort of things, so very sustainable. And I would also say Tichy is an intelligent or innovative plant. We've got world's leading technologies, we've got a proper one single roof concept across the plant, and we are also prepared to further roll out Industry 4.0 and digitalized solution.